Prakash, it's absolutely lovely to have you with us. Firstly, for fans looking forward to seeing the movie, can you tell us a little bit about it?
Well, the film is called Chakravyuh, which literally means a war formation from where there is no escape. And the story is about the Naxal movement, which is an uprising of the people, the peasant, the tribals who are, you know, most helpless. And they, for a cause, for their own land, for their own rights, they're up against the state. And at this point in time, there is a huge battle going on in the center of India where 200 districts are involved in these Naxal activities. And, you know, it's armed conflict which is taking blood every day.
Why did you feel it was important to tell that story? And what do you hope audiences, especially those not familiar with Bollywood, might take away from it?
Well, it is the mainstream Bollywood film with big actors, songs, and, you know, what you may, but eventually I make films because I need to say something. I have a subject and I want to discuss it with people and bring it out in the public domain so people can discuss it, whether it is education, politics, or this one, you know, the issue of Naxalism. And it's important at this point of time. It's becoming so huge that you need to address it. And I hope my film, you know, contributes towards this progress and process.